So it is Friday the 5th. I have basketball practice tonight. So we're going to basketball practice. And guess what? We're going to another concert this week. Woo! So if you haven't watched my last video, I went to the Thomas Rhett concert. I've also been to Florida Georgia Line. I've been to a Rascal Flatts concert, and then Dan and Shay opened for them. What else have I been to? I've been to Luke Bryan. We're like just hitting them country people off. So I'm gonna go to Lady Antebellum's tour. One step at a time, Ava. We have to go to basketball practice. I think it's from like 7 o'clock to like 8:30 or something. I honestly don't know. But I'm really excited because we get Monday off. Yeah, so I'm gonna get dressed and I'll see you soon. Alright, guys, it is October 6th, and today is where I go to the concert. If you're wondering why I'm talking in such a low voice, it's because my cat and my dad are sleeping. But he's like stretched out all the way to the end of the bed. Oh my god, what is he doing? Alright guys, so about an hour later, gonna go downstairs. Today, we're going to a concert. I think we're gonna leave around 3:30? No, probably 3 o'clock maybe, because we want to be there early because it's like a festival kind of, so we get like another 3 more artists on top of the people that are actually coming. So that's gonna be fun. And it's not the best weather, to be honest. It's like kind of gloomy, but it's not supposed to rain, which is good. Because I don't want to go to a concert when it's going to be raining. Alright, so a few hours later, I don't know when the last time I vlogged was, but it's 12 o'clock. I gotta make the bed. It's really gross and messy. Okay, so I am getting dressed. This is what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this thing because it's pretty much going to be kind of cold. Oh, this got wrinkly. Thing, it looks great. And then I'm wearing this thing because it's supposed to be really cold at night, but right now it's really hot, so yeah. This is what I'm wearing. I gotta do my hair and then we'll be off maybe to the place. Oh, we're stopping to get food before we go to the concert. Have to get there, but if we want to be there for like the festival, like when it actually starts, we have to be there by 3 o'clock. That's when the parking lot opens, but I know we're not gonna be that early. We'll probably be there around like 3:30. I'm going to do my hair and then gotta do some makeup because my face looks like trash. All right, so it is 2:45. Running a little late. Gotta be there by 3. So
tonight, a little pain like a knife, though. Maybe I can let go. artist, Maddie and Tay.
Oh, people told us not to do it because it was a little too ballsy and we were being a little too honest. And I really don't think this is supposed to be a hit song, but Tay and I, we're Southern women and we just tell it like it is. That's how we roll. But if you know it and you have some good dance moves, we're getting ready for the big show tonight.
Got the chance to touch the sea. is the number one song in country music right here, right now. If anybody's ready to take a little road trip tonight, you know we're rolling.
Tacoma, California.
Hey, put your hands up like this.
Money, 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 money
out concert in the city. I got a stereo and the best of Patrick Cline. Ain't got no caviar, no, I don't bear it, y'all. But as far as I can see, I got everything I want. Cause I got a roof over my head, over my mind, and laying in my bed. And it's alright,
alright,
alright. I got shoes under my feet. It may not be no friends really, yeah, but it's all the same to me. Maybe it's simple life, but that's okay.
That's okay.
If you ask me, baby, I think I got a baby. Cause I got a room over my head and my feet. Forever in the eyes, there I got me. And it's alright,
alright,
alright. Yeah, I got all I need. And it's alright.
CK, I got you, baby. I got you, bro. I got you tonight. I know you're more. I got you, baby. Oh!
All right, this is the last side of the tour, I guess.
Around Joe goes, he's calling. It works now. Oh, my name's Sing. It works now.
the church bells ring and storm love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow. Y'all sing it out.
the next day. It's Sunday. Really tired. The concert was great. So we were the last tour date. It didn't say that on the actual t-shirt, so we didn't know. So we got like an extra like performance because like it was the last tour. So that was pretty cool. Also, if you follow who is it, Russell Dickerson on Instagram, I was in this little clip. I'll like have a little screenshot right there, but I don't know, it's kind of cool. You can see my mom more. So I was so close to like touching Charles Kelly, and that's the guy who sings in Lady Antebellum. Being the good part about being like the last tour is I guess you get like something special since obviously it's the last tour. But yeah, what else did I do? Oh, I got this lit t-shirt.
Okay, so this is the t-shirt I got. And then here's the front. So another one to add to my large accumulating t-shirt collection.
I have to go take a shower, really sweaty, and then we're going to bed because I'm literally so tired. So yeah. Anyways, peace out, guys. I will edit this vlog tomorrow or something. I have no idea.